Hey guys, this is the Sinoban S400S Bluetooth speaker. The case, as you can see, is made of a rubbery texture, which makes it very easy to handle. On the other side here, you can see that there's a USB port where you can charge your phone in case it dies while you're listening to music, which is very, very useful. To turn on the device, just go over here to the other side. You hold the button, power button, until you hear this noise. And what you want to do is turn it all the way up. Alright, and let's pair it up with my phone.
Anyone, a lone fool, out in the sun, your heartbeat of solid gold. I love you, you'll never know. When the daylight comes, you feel so cold.
As you can see, this speaker is very powerful. It's great for outdoors. It comes with a nice little clip right here. He's got to get a key ring and a carabiner. You hook that up, you can hang it right in your hammock, and it is perfect. So another cool thing that you can do with this speaker if you're playing music is this button right here. Let's see it with the glare. Press that, stops the music. Press it again, it'll play it. Say you didn't like that song, let's go to the next one. Just press that button. There you go.
Prepare to witness a hurricane of sound. Welcome. Steve Aoki. Bang, 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 bang.